It has four-wheel steering, so it can either go parallel down the field, straight, or can turn in a very small circle at the end. It's offered a high working speed, and it's fitted with low ground pressure tyres. As you can see on the back of this machine, it has a shallow injector device fitted with discs and a distributor on the back which distributes the slurry across the full width of the machine, and then it can be shallow injected into the ground. So there's the over machine, which you can see still pirouetting up the field as it disappears back to its parking place.